Hi everybody, this is Jamie and Bill from J&B Adventures. We decorated for Christmas. Now I wasn't going to, but since Bill is here, I feel like I had to. So this is an ornament that Sheila and Tom gave us, Bill's mom and dad. We just finished decorating. Those are the three special ornaments right there. And then we got our Santa stop here. All right, that's my workstation. It's not really decorated, but here's our Christmas tree. And there's Grammy, Santa, and reindeer. Poor reindeer, they're down to six. They gotta work hard. And then our stockings. And large Mr. and Mrs. Santa. We also decorated our porch, but look at this star. How awesome is this star? And then we got little hidden Mickeys everywhere on our tree. This is our very first Christmas together ornament. We do need a tree skirt. We'll have to find one. All right, and we also decorated the outside. Just simple. There. And it smells like Christmas in the house. Say hi, Bill. Now, who thought that we would be decorating for Christmas? It's super steamy outside.
I'm sweating.
This is so weird. Like, we've never decorated for Christmas in sweat and like shorts, t-shirts. It just doesn't, it's so weird. But we're so happy to be here and happy holidays, everybody. I hope everybody had a good Thanksgiving. I went to New York for Thanksgiving. Bill stayed here. First Thanksgiving together that we have been apart for what, almost
30 years.
It was sad, but we did it. And I'm glad I got to spend a lot of time with my kids and my mom and dad. So I was excited for that. I hope everybody again have happy holidays. And we're gonna go around and see the towns and how they're decorated. So I can't wait to show you all that. Until next weekend.